Hey guys, I'm doing another NHL 12 gameplay because my other one kind of, had a terrible camera angle. So I'm just gonna do another one. And it's gonna be Rangers versus the Capitals. The Rangers. And my, I have my Roxio, so these crappy camera angles are gonna be no mas, for about the next month, I guess. Yeah, about the next month. And, because my friend and I both split the money, so we both share it now. Oh, it kind of sucks, but yeah.
Hey everybody, welcome. I'm here at
so
Toronto.
I'm gonna let you enjoy.
Are you ready for some hockey? Here we go. Horizon Center, Washington, D.C. as we score!
Wow, I scored already.
An early goal on the road. Off right there, beat the goaltender on the blocker side here. There's not as much room on the blocker side as there is on the goal side. That was a great shot. New York Rangers 1-0 lead from Charlie and comes to the road. Gary, the tail end of a rabbit hole. I mean, that's what you do when you score a line in the first. Clear into that wide side zone. Took over at 19. On the wing, carries. 2-on-2 on the road. Where this shot was completely tranquilized. Once he
skipped
over, an easy save for the goalie. Shoot! That's a down low. Gavrik's new stick will keep this line at full strength. He had a bad pass play. Able to pick that puck up and able to control it. To Ovechkin. Back to the blue line. That's a shot on the way to Gavrik. It's a bad save. McKay. That's a fly on the one time. Great save, mate. What a one timer opportunity right there.
Oh, what an unbelievable save this was. A one-timer. That's tough enough to begin with, but a sniper watching it.
Oh, baby. Coon's going to cover that one up for a face-off. An interesting twosome here in Washingtonville. Ovechkin and Green.
Yeah, they became the first teammates to lead the league in goal scoring as a forward. That's Ovechkin. And that Mike Green lead the league in scoring for defensemen.
Chimera. Needs to get rid of this puck. To Davinsky. At the point. Shot scores! New York Rangers building on that lead. That goal's going to put them up by two, and not even halfway through the first.
And Gary, they're just about ready to get all the players in the offensive back. They are hot.
The ice.
Gary, he is in so much pain. I mean, I don't even know what's the matter with him. We'll have to keep an eye on him.
Get that puck out of save. Back to Brown. To Chimera. Back from the other wing, you see. They'll head to the bench on the defense. They wander a little. To Callahan. To Davinsky. 2-on-2 the other way. The Rangers. Skaters aren't going to stop on creating chances like this because in this game, those shots from outside the slot are working. Under 7 minutes left here in the first period. Davinsky's goal is enough for a two-goal edge. Chance save. He's going to move that puck after knocking it down. Good play to Hannah. Quick opportunity. Nice save on the blocker. That was an opportunity. Prolog. You gotta get it under a little too high, right off the iron.
Oh, this is just wrong. I mean, it was a great move. He had the goalie beat. The only thing in his way was the crossbar, and the crossbar beat him.
Well, we're watching him head back to the dressing room here. There's clearly some kind of an injury.
Yeah, without a doubt. I mean, first of all, he's heading back to the dressing room, but secondly, he looks like he is really holding one of his arms.
Not exactly where he wanted that shot to go. That was over the top of the net.
Now, I was trying to beat him over the shoulder, but he just got under the shot too much.
Looking ahead. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Lays away with the pass. Wideman. To seven. Return pass to head off ice. Got it on the take. Good check put on. Pass up the middle. Seven. To Ovechkin. One half of the first period is going to be coming to a close shortly. Not a lot of time left.
Well, that was the first period. I'm probably not right here, so it's not too long. So yeah, thanks for watching.